Oh, fuck. God. Well, I guess that will work. Hello, and welcome to episode 4 of Ice Hockey PPEs. So, today's episode is going to be part 1 of a 2-parter. Why a 2-parter, you ask? You will see later on in the vid. So, the rules are simple. No trading, no items for vault out of the characters, and no donations for other players. Everything else is fair game. Also, life pots and the last potions to max are the only potion drops I will record, since it helps with pacing. Now, sit back and enjoy.
This gon' be good!
Damn, I'm looking good.
Here we go now. gonna pre.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna pre. Some of y'all might know this, and some of y'all don't. Some of y'all might get witness, and some of y'all won't. But listen, let me clear my throat. Oh, have mercy, babe. I hope you don't mind. Let me clear my throat. Such a dedication going out to everybody here in Bahama Bay, in Philadelphia. Here we go now, check it out. So I can get busy just one more time to the beat, and you don't quit. It's that old school rap with that new school hit. Need a pipe, pick up, flip up, a cougar.
Dead Rattle, I hope you just cease to exist one day.
And swing like a man on the fried trapeze. And if you don't like it, you grab on these. And now I need some help from the right show, please. Don't look at. Yeah, check the flavor of the rhythm I wrote. And while I get
this shit good.
My disappointment is immeasurable.
Kom igen. Vad fan, sluta slösa med jävla tid. Fy fan vad bra det känns. Åh. Så ska det se ut. Heck yeah.
Hello boys, Sayada here. So thank you so much for making it to the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Since this is the end of the first part, I'm just gonna explain the criteria for episode 2. I'm going to give myself 1 week to get as many of these items as you can see on the list. After 1 week has passed, I will edit the footage and upload it as episode 2, and I won't record any future footage on this PPE. The same goes for every 8-8 PPE in the future. Again, thank you so much for watching the video and leaving positive support. It really keeps me motivated and really wants me to keep this going. I mean, I couldn't really ask for better fans than you guys. Well, now I just gotta go back in my basement and grind for a week. I'll try to make some filler content for you guys. I don't really just wanna leave you guys hanging. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.